Yo, what's up, my YouTube subscribers? Today's Monday, May 6th. It's been a kind of not too bad of a day. My son finally went and made a statement on what happened January 1st, 2019. I guess everybody will hear about that later, but, you know, the attacks on my family are gone stupid, mad cow. It's like the Salem Witch Project. We're not witches, we're not warlocks, we're God-fearing people. And guess what, y'all? My YouTube channel's been reported to the police over half a dozen times in the last 3 weeks, 4 weeks. Like, people phoning the police about my channel. I never threatened nobody on my channel. Y'all know me. Yeah, I got lots of lovers out there. I got lots of friends. I got my wife. I got my family. I got my kin. I got my children. I have to take care of. So I document my life as it goes day to day. This is my diary. And I'm sharing my diary with all you all peoples because, you know, that's just what I choose to do, right? It's my channel. I'm Robin Rody, Rodasian channel. I'm in charge of the channel. I know what's put on my channel. I know what goes off my channel. I'm sorry if I offend people on my channel or if I say some nicknames or that name. I'm not speaking about anyone in particular. My channel is for comedy, drama, and real life situations that have happened to me and my family. So, you know, make me famous. Keep calling the fucking cops. Oh, I swore again. I'm really, really sorry. By calling the cops over a YouTube channel? Really? Come on. There's a lot of really, really stanky stuff on YouTube that y'all should be looking at instead of wasting your breath and your time on trying to get rid of my wife. My wife is an innocent victim in all this. And you guys posting bad things about her, saying this and that about her. She's recovering from her head being split open still. It was only like 3.5 months ago. Can you stop harassing her, please? We just want to move on with our life. Open a little pool hall, a little snack shack. You know, we love y'all. Peace. Subscribe to our channel. You know what? Just keep subscribing, man. Watching my videos. You get up to date with what's going on in my town and my life. That's the Burt, Manitoba. RM, a dolphin. Beautiful place. Come and visit. Cheers. Peace out. Subscribe.